All right, finally back with some more Megadeth. Checking out a song, Hangar 18. Let's get into it.
Man, there's never it's a good song.
Woo! Songs are more upbeat. Woo! It's hard to find a pause point.
Y'all don't want to see me have a song like this all the way through. Oh man.
So I take it you're liking it.
I do like it. I know it's too screechy for you though. As soon as it cut in, I was like,
it's a little up there.
Man, I like it.
I feel like I feel this song like in my neck and up.
Yep.
You know what I mean? But yeah. It's like,
but
you get the deeper notes and stuff, you feel it like in your body.
Right, but you, when you feel it in your neck, it starts at the base of your spine and it goes up.
Not for me, it's just like, juke. Is that why, like,
that's why,
is that why people headbang? Because you feel it in your head, you know, just like.
Yeah, literally, you know it shoots up through your body. Yeah, that's literally why. That's why when you're like, when I was like, bounce, 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 and you're like, where do I bounce from? I'm like, you bounce from like your core up.
No, it doesn't shoot up through my body.
Man, it's, you gotta, just in my gotta head. Let the energy flow. You gotta let
it
flow.
I'm not trying to stop it.
Oh man. Yeah, I like it.
Yeah,
I
but
like
this one's it. Up there. It's like it's in that high range we're talking about, you know.
I like it.
Yeah. waiting for like the lyrics to come in so I could pause it.
That was so quick.
Everyone says you can't pause during a guitar solo, so I just didn't pause it.
Guys, that was the best song of the night. That was so good. Woo! Oh, that was so good. Oh, that's so cool. Because they just did so many different transitions. It was all over the place. It was so like musically like. Woo! I know you loved it.
You go ahead. I'd rather hear how you felt.
Tell me more. Oh my gosh. That was just so cool. It's just like, I feel like when you get a really, really, really good solo or like just an arrangement that's just like crazy artistic like that, it just literally takes over your body. It literally just like electrifies you. Oh, that was so cool. I really like Megadeth. This is only our second song of Megadeth.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Do they have enough that we can do a stream? Wait, no.
Why?
No.
Oh, you would be so miserable. You'd be yawning. You'd be like so tired.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
So. Lyrically.
I have no, okay. Oh wait, yes I do. Cause he was talking about like.
Some military and intelligence are like two words that should never be put together.
Yeah, or something like that.
And like foreign, something like foreign creature inventory. I don't remember if he said foreign people or foreign things in inventory, but looking at the cover art, it was like aliens. He's talking about like the government, some aliens. Was this conspiracy theories or was it just like against the system or both?
I think both.
I mean, it was so long ago because like the last 3 minutes was like all guitar solo.
Woo! Between that and the Guns N' Roses guitar solo on Paradise City, I mean, tonight, my night is made.
Well, at least we ended on a high note.
I mean, as high as it gets. Like, literally, that was, like, top-notch right there. It was just so elaborate, so complex.
Yeah.
So many layers.
Switching up a lot and stuff.
Because it's just, like literally, I always, like, how, if you think of it, it's, like, you can't think. Like, it's hard to even follow it. Like, I can't imagine how someone arranged that. It's just,
it can repeat it over and over.
Yeah, to me, it is just like classical music. It's just like classical music where, like, you know, like when you get into like deep classical songs, like, dang, so much going on, you know? But it's like it's so much going on, but it like flows.
See, some people are more into the complexities of life, but I'm all about the simple things in life.
But there's so much complexity and simplicity.
And that's why I like the simple stuff.
Ooh.
I don't need the complex to enjoy life. Just give me something simple.
Look at you.
Yes, I'm all about the simple things.
Look at you.
Not a hard man to please.
Ooh.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But